Mona Munyan returns to screens and it's on Scheme's arm. After 2 years away from screens, Mona Munyan is making her comeback with a role on popular soapy Scheme's arm. The former Muvhango actress, remember her killer role as Dr. Nthabeling Moapo, revealed to Cheza Live that she will be playing the role of a road accident fund consultant called Lindai Valoyai on the show. She said that her storyline was part of a collaboration between the soapy and the fund. The star has been away from screens to raise her child and take on other projects away from the screen. But sis missed the cameras and #set life and said it was great to be back. It is good to be back doing something different to something people usually know me from, but it's still early stages. It's been 2 years since I was on a TV show set and it was exciting to return and flex that bone. I have a great nanny who helps me, so I thought it was the right time to return. While it will be a few more weeks until we see her on screens, fans have been entertained by videos she posts on social media addressing everything from winter struggles to jealousy of her skin and doing the perfect backflip. So is this the death of those hilarious videos? No. Not at all. Nothing changes, I will still have diary sessions and reflections online. I think it's a great way to interact with my fans and a different way to keep my skills sharpened. I can juggle it all.